Welcome to QA revision in just 60 seconds. Have you ever wondered that there are direct questions on this formula from SINCI? What is that? Let's look at it. That they definitely ask you the difference between SI and CI. If that is for 2 years, then you can directly use the relationship that difference between SI and CI for 2 years is R square by 100% of principal. And if the relationship is given for 3 years, then you can directly use 3R square by 100 plus R cube upon 10,000 whole percent of principal. Go ahead, use this and solve questions.